lanternfly has taken over. Hundreds of thousands of them sucking the sap out of trees and vines, spraying their excrement everywhere, which then grows mold, destroying trees, crops, and property. The flies were first discovered almost 5 years ago in Berks County, Pennsylvania, and have grown outwards at a rate of 10 miles a year. They have the potential to destroy the Keystone State's wine, craft beer, wood, and apple products. Industries that tally up to $18 billion. The Department of Agriculture is calling the spotted lanternfly the worst invasive species the U.S. has seen in the last 150 years. Experts and government officials are baffled by the staggering numbers of lanternflies that are killing crops and destroying businesses in central and southeastern Pennsylvania. The sheer amount of them that you see on trees is bad enough, but we haven't gotten to the worst part.
Hey, them feel like them rough, but them not rough like we.
Thought bug, it freaked me out.